Sexton. Your winner out of Crystal Lake, Illinois. His second checkered flag of his racing career. Time of the race, 2 minutes, 33 and 33 100. Going into the night. Let's get together, give him a big round of applause. Your winner, Tommy up and over in turn number one. It'll be a complete restart. John Tierney in the 33, coming together with Kip Mark, and Tierney ending up doing a pirouette, and then... Third up four, sprint car heats. Coming through at 3 and 4, looking for the green.
Thank you.
checkered flag for him this year. The last time he won a heat race, it was during the Wilmot Open. Sponsored by Dicklett, Venus Ford, RH Express, ASA Freight Systems. Let's get together, give him a big round of applause. Your winner, Connery, Al Bailey! 52, Dave Hanna. 8, Al Bailey. 89, Tommy Sexton. Coming through 3 and 4, looking for the green. Thank you. Brunswick, Wisconsin, sponsored by Schlaefer Auto Body and Sales. Also sponsored by the Hot Rod Shop. Finishing officially in second spot, the car number 10, Alan Winker. Coming up to finish third, the car number 4, Carmen Pizzardo. Get the helmet off. Checkered flag for Mel Schlaefer, your winner, second feature win this year here at Wilmot. Nice big smile. Tell the fans a little bit about how the run was out there tonight.
Well, we tried something new tonight. I seen we were starting right in the front, you know, and I've won a lot of features from the front. You know, you can't beat starting here, but we made the car real, real soft, which was really good in an early going to a race. But then when I got behind Jimmy Utek, I couldn't make the car work on the bottom. I mean, I was committed to the outside. Jimmy was running the outside. So I thought, well, we were going to pitch it really sideways here and just dip through the edge of the infield. I didn't think it'd be a fraction of the rule being able to go to the lap car down. And actually, you just got the lap car there. That's really what won the race for me right there. Because I don't know who was behind me, but I could hear him a couple times.
Well, that was Al Winker right up on you. And I'll tell you who came up real strong in the closing laps, too, and was closing in on you and Al, was Carmen Pizzardo.
Well, I went over and looked at Carmen's car real, real closely after the B-Main. And I said to him, I said, Carmen, that's a tool. I mean, it's so hard. How'd you make it work? He said, yeah, I just saw your shoulder. He said, I had a brand new Zero on the right rear. And I said, that's too soft. Went on top of the trailer, dug off the old used one, took a brand new tire off, put a harder tire on it. So I said, well, if it worked for Carmen, it was fast. If it worked for me, it'll be fast.
So you'll say thank you to Carmen, right?
Oh, yeah, but I'm keeping the money.
Okay, let's give him a big round of applause. Al Schlaefer, your winner.